Hi, this is Bill Cohn from Mr. Handyman, and my quick tip of the day is changing the batteries on your smoke detector. Most people change batteries twice a year, but you always have to remember whether you did that or not. Stores now sell 10-year lithium batteries, which means the batteries will last just about the lifetime, and you'll never have to worry about changing your batteries again. Thank you.